Hey, I'm Elizabeth, and I grew up in a very dangerous neighborhood. To make things worse, my dad left my mom when I was just a baby, so we had no one to protect us. At age 13, I started to notice guys staring at me when I walked past them. I told my mom about it, and she said I was too pretty for my own good. Since then, she made me wear ugly clothes which covered my body and face so that guys would be less interested in me. She also told me horror stories about what happened to girls who went out at night and what guys would do to them. It made me terrified to go anywhere. And to this day, I've never been to a single party or event after 5 p.m. You might think that being pretty made me one of the popular girls in school, but that wasn't the case. Most girls didn't like me. They said I was arrogant and stuck up. And there was one time when my mom allowed me to wear tight jeans, and all the girls inside my class shamed me and called me a slut. I did have one good friend though. Her name was Marie, and she never seemed to care what other people thought of her. She was really into comic books and stuff, even though the other kids said it was dumb. Anyways, one day I went to the bathroom and caught Taya, Rachel, and some other popular girls writing some really nasty things about Marie in lipstick on the walls. I told them they were jerks and went to clean it off, but they all circled around me saying things like, "Oh, Miss Pretty thinks she's better than us. Better watch your back, you won't be pretty forever." I was seriously scared, but I would have never guessed what they did next. The following day, they wrote on the walls again, this time calling one of our teachers ugly. Then they went to the principal, Mr. Clayton, and told him they'd seen me writing the graffiti onto the bathroom walls. Next, I got called into Mr. Clayton's office. I tried to tell him I didn't do it. I mean, I didn't even own a lipstick. But when he searched my bag and found the lipstick, I knew the other girls had put it in my bag. Of course, I tried to explain to him I'd been set up, but he didn't believe me and said I needed to learn that just because I was pretty didn't mean I could call other people ugly and do whatever I wanted. Afterwards, he suspended me for one whole week from school. I was furious because I was being punished even though I'd only tried to defend my best friend. I don't want to complain though. I know a lot of people have much bigger problems to deal with, and most of the time, being pretty makes your life easier. Recently though, I had another problem. I'm working in sales and I have a female boss. Even though I made the most sales in my department, I was the only one who didn't get a bonus. When I asked my boss why, she told me I had a bad attitude and needed to be more of a team player. I had no idea what she was talking about, but I was suspecting that she was actually just jealous of my looks. That's why I went to her boss, Mr. Jones. I explained to him that I didn't get a bonus and that I thought it wasn't fair. He agreed and overruled my boss's decision. But now, I wish I hadn't said anything, because since he talked to my boss about me, she's been making my life hell. Because last week I had to work overtime every single day. That's why I'm already looking for a new job. And yesterday, I had my first interview, and I was lucky because the interviewer was a guy, and he seemed to like me. So maybe my looks will actually help me get a new job. Anyways, thank you for listening to my story, and please subscribe to this channel for daily animated stories.